Hello everyone, welcome back to Crypto Gains for another video. In this video, I'm going to show you a brand new-ish play to earn. It hasn't been out long, couple of days. I'm talking about, hold on, let me get it. Outer Ring. This looks good and it reminds me of the No Man's Sky that you can play on the PS4. I'm telling you now, it's got these characteristics, and this can be seriously big. And I think that this could give games or play to earn social platforms like, you know, Decentraland a seriously good run for its money. Guys, do I have your attention? If I do, please drop that like. Give me a subscribe if you're new watching. I'm going to break this down, because I tell you what, I bought some of this. And if you was a Patreon, you bought some of this too. I'm just going to play their trailer in the background. You need to see how this looks. It's phenomenal. Look at this! And you can free roam with your friends, go on missions, do insane things in this game. Guys, it's mad. It's absolutely mad. This is going to... I seriously believe that this can blow up big. So I bought it cheap. Why? Because right now it is incredibly cheap. If you're watching this, you're getting in early. This isn't like billions in market cap, but it will be Outer Ring. Listen, before I go any further, I need to let you know, I am not a financial advisor. These are my own personal opinions on this market. So please, you have to do your further research before you invest your money. It's an MMO play to earn. I can't remember what MMO means, but you can run around, got that, you know, oh look, here, look, real economy, PvP playing, and PvE, NFTs and whatnot. So I'm going to break it down, because you can stake and all sorts on this. So, Outer Ring, a deep space MMO. Literally, because when I look at it, my words, I do see, like, especially when it's in space and stuff, because it's got like an actual playing one here where you're seeing actual gameplay. So I'm just going to quickly forward this a bit so you can see what some of the gameplay looks like. You know, you're in space, come and play, and you know, can you travel onto actual planets? Because if you can, my God, I'm telling you now, this is going to be one of the biggest, because it does, and it also reminds me of a PC game called Star Citizen, and I loved Star Citizen, but it's proper hard to play because the controllers and whatnots. But you know, customizing your characters, going into these different places, look at that. You're playing a game within a game. I like it. This can catch on. It seriously can. But you know, because when you've got a good developed game like this, people, are you searching on the internet? People don't just use it to play. They use it to socialize. And I'm going to turn on a minute. I don't know if you can hear that, but... just kick you in the head. I'm not going to play it too much. It looks incredible. And I tell you, you're getting in early if you're watching this. That's all I'm saying, because... where's the thing? Where's my buy alert? Here we go. I told my peoples I was buying this in the Patreons. If you have my buy alert here, you saw this, you was buying it, because it had an insane pump after I did the buy alert. It went up like 200%. What? 200% in a day. It's come down a bit now, 98% up still, but it's still an incredible buy. Why? Because it's low. It's a tiny market cap. Well, I call it a tiny market cap. Look, according to, you know, the Poo Coins, it's saying 46 million. According to Dex Screener, it's saying 46 million. So we're dealing with a 46 million market cap. This could go to your 3 to 5 billion, just like what the Axie Infinity did. People are spending huge amounts of money. Look at this. Look at these buy orders in sixth. What? What? So... Someone just spent 23 grand right now. $23,000. This is coming down. Listen, I'm going to sit back. Oh, hold on a minute. He bought and sold. Trying to get me hyped. $23,000 bought and sold. Look, listen. I think that this is going to come down to about here. Maybe here. And it could be a good buy entry for someone. Oh, hold on. By the time you're watching, it might have already done it and come back up. I don't know. But, you know, this is, you know, it's had its pump. So I'm going to sit back and wait, because I want to get more of this. Let's break it down some more. So that was some of the trailers there. Let's come down a bit. They've got the contract address right here, but I'm going to drop this in the link in my description. Just click it if you want to buy it. Very simple. You take the link, copy it, you go over to PancakeSwap because it's on the Binance Smart Chain and you buy it. I'm going to enter the dApp in a minute. So the coin is called GQ. Now be very careful because you will find fake coins. Make sure you click either the link in my description. It's this contract address. I got it from here. So I'm taking it from here, putting it there. You know, you just click copy like that. Copy. And then yeah, or you can come over here and click the copy yourself and do it here. A sci-fi MMORPG. Now, I like MMOs, and I think the last big MMO that I really played was Division on PS4, and it's got that open world type feel. You know, you're not designated to doing this particular mission, because you know, sometimes you play games and you can't go around the barriers, you have to go sort of that way, even though it feels like it's open world, like you're in some, like, I don't know, like a westerns, an old west with your guns and the horses, and they've got their little barrels, and you can never get past the barrels because the barrels are made so you can't walk round. Well, MMOs, you can kind of walk around if you just find a way. So I like it. With extensive lore and token-based economy system, 5 races and 3 factions fighting for the control of the galaxy and its resources. On which side are you? So then the videos I just showed you there, it's got a roadmap. It's gonna I'll bring up the roadmap because I think things like this are good to know. Tokenomics, let's take a look at the tokenomics as well. Which one's the is this tokenomics? Just real quick because I want to show you. So the tokenomics, because I wasn't sure at first how much coins they had in supply, because when you look at like coin market cap, this says 10 billion over here max supply. But when you look over here on Outer Ring on CoinGecko, it says total supply 1 billion. So maybe the max supply is 10 billion, but right now circulating is 1 billion. So, okay, cool. That's the main tokenomics. Okay, it just broke down like the, because it was an IDO on one of these launch pads. It just broke down how it's going to work, where the money's going. So the seed will get 10%, private sale gets 20%. You know, they've left some staking in-game rewards for 26%. I'm going to break down the staking because this isn't like your traditional staking. Well, it is, you know, you put your coins into a pool, you stake, but you don't receive coins back. You receive something else, but I'm going to show you that in a second. The roadmap. Talk about the roadmap. Gotta get it out. Roadmap in a second. Enter Outer Ring MMO and discover the new play to earn concept, uniting real economy with the most exciting universe. Watch the in-game demo videos and see what the future holds. If you want to invest now in the construction of Outer Ring, you can follow the link and you'll become one of the first explorers to join Outer Ring now. So is the game still in development or can you actually play it? Because I'll tell you what, the stuff that you're showing me looks insane. History. Not everyone expected the Outer Ring Civil War. The signs were visible. Okay, I'm not going to go through that. It's just talking about, the, you know, when you play a game, you like to hear the story and whatnot and stuff. Check that out in your own time. Know the Outer Ring MMO team. Discover the team. So what, can I click this and the team's going to come up? Are you like all docs and stuff? Because I'll tell you what, when you see a doxed team, sometimes it helps. Let's have a look. Core team. The team behind the scenes, the heart of the Outer Ring, more announced. Oh, to be announced. Okay, so you've got some of the... Straight up. This is what you want to see. Hold on, you look like twins. You look like... Are you the same man? Nah. Are you twins? You've got the same beard. Look at the beard, look. Look at the beard. Just, he's got the hat on. Look at the eyes. You two look alike. You know, if I was in your office, I'd get you mixed up. Or at least your avatars look different, though. Anyway. He's okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
Anyway, I know. I'm crazy. They look alike. So, I like this. They've doxed themselves. You can see clearly who is doing this project. And that is what makes you feel more comfortable investing. And you can see it with the price. Why it pumps so much and stuff. Look, everyone. I like this. And this is how a game should be now. If you're going to have avatars, have that little flip over so people can see your real face behind the avatar. That's cool. I like... Can you sell avatars on this game, please? Because your avatars look great. I like... Look at that avatar there. Yeah, you got the little, what do you call them? Antennas. I like it. Oh, dribble. So that's cool. You show yourself, shows the development team and all this stuff. Oh, this is all team marketing. Oh, you got a lot of people on your team. This ain't no joke. You got a lot of people behind. Are you the same person as well? You all look alike. You got the same beard and same eyes. He's laughing with me. Anyway, let's keep going down. You've got a big team. You ain't joking about. You got a big team and you're still going. Rah. What? You're still going? I've never seen a team this big on a play to earn. I mean, I might be wrong. There might be many others that have that I've done videos on, but you did it well. You did this well. Make sure you click on some of these, you know, the CEOs and stuff. Just click and see who's who so you can get a comfortable feel for who, you know, who you're dealing with. But that right there, just that alone makes me confident to invest. I invested already. I invested before looking at the team. I just like the look of the game. I was like, yeah, I'd play that. So know the races. So you've got different types of races that are going to be ruling in this area of the universe. Who are you going to become? I'm guessing you can choose which type of race you want to be. I'm guessing. Enjoy virtual reality. So you can play this in virtual reality. Really? Freely discover various game scenarios with our virtual reality glasses. Get to know the best places in detail more. Are you actually going to be dropping VR glasses for people to just pop it on, boom, play? Be good if people could use any VR glasses as well. It says enter. I'm going to right click because I don't want to leave this page. I just want to see what happens when I click it. Discover Outer Ring, virtual reality 360. Oh, so you click it. So you have to put your own thing on and then you can look around in the 360, the workshop. It's a 360 server. That means I should be able to click. Let me just click the lounge. Then maybe I can use my finger to click and, you know, spin it around so we can have a good look. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay. So it's a bit like what I said. So this is nice. Ah, you've got me hyped for this. Already got arcades in the back. And the game sounds good. Can I move? You make me want to walk. Can I click these over here? Main. Oh. If I can roam around in this and it looks like this, nothing changes and it just looks like this is going to be big. This could definitely give Decentraland a run for its damn money. That is all I'm saying, because can I go in this door? No, you don't let me go in the door. You just tease me. Just make me click it thinking I'm going in the chill area. Let's chill in the area. This looks good. Let me turn this off for a minute. I like it. It looks good. When's the game out? These are the things I want to know. So, you know, developers, if you're watching me, hello, big up to you. I'm Crypto Games. What's going on? Anyway, let me know when it's out. Can you drop some comments down below? Do you say in your white paper? I might check the white paper and see. Because, you know, I feel like I'm kind of rushing it, but I'm trying not to rush, if you know. News and the last about the game. Okay. So they recently dropped stake, and I remember this was back in the 4th of March. Because, you know, by the time I'm recording this, it says 6th, 7th of March. Anyway. Message from the CEO and the Outer Ring MMO team. Cool. So they're constantly keeping people up to date. Team Heretics joins Outer Ring's Heretics is another play to earn team. I don't know. But they're joining the Outer Ring. Cool. And I can see many more people. What? I can see your ad here. And this is what I think games need to do. They have to start having billboards in your play to earn. So people can have advertisement. I'm telling you, this is the way for advertisement now, guys, in metaverses. I'm telling you now, because that's where everyone's going to be. So I've already spoken about the tokenomics. Partners, I'm guessing more partners are going to come soon. This is a Bluezilla incubated project. You know, Bluezilla is one of the biggest names when it comes to play to earn and delivering great projects. So don't underestimate this. That's all I'm going to say. Gold partners down here. There's a lot to check. You can check more on your own time. A lot of partners. Wow. What's this say here? Copper partner. okay. What kind of gains can you make with this? Because, you know, when you like watch my channel, you like me to break it down. I'm going to break this down, show you what kind of gains you can make. Let me show you the staking first, because I'm staking this for that tender-looking, juicy finger-licking barbecue. Hold on. Barbecue. Tastes a bit funny. Barbecue piece of chicken right here, you best believe. And I'm standing at the front of the line. I got my Jamaican jerk curry goat sauce, and I poured it all over Outer Ring. Galactic Pools. You can select just one on its own, you know, just if you want to just see what they are. I just pull it to all. So when you stake, you have a choice to stake loads of different things. And you can see where it says total staked shows what people are staking. Let me refresh this real quick because it lost the little icon thing. So you can see on the left-hand side. And I've noticed that many people, here we go, look. These keys, SCK, I've noticed many people are staking for these keys. So I thought to myself, if you guys are going for it, so am I. And I'm going to break down what each thing does. So look, right at the bottom, right down here, you've got 41 million coins staking for this. S-C-K. And as you can see, I'm in this pool as well. I'm going to open up so you can see. Tells me to connect my wallet. I connect my wallet so you can see. And so far, I've only been staking half a day. Not long. About half a day. And I think I've received some. I've got about 16 keys at the minute. So as you stake, it just grow. You know, like when you like stake and you see your coins go up, you're basically seeing that go up and it equals however many keys you got. So maybe by the end of one day, based on the tokens that I'm staking, it may go to about 32 keys a day. I don't know. Is that good? Is it bad? I don't know. Maybe I need to get more of these keys because these keys unlock exclusive loot boxes which have NFTs and loads of other expensive or valuable things inside, and that's why they're staking for it. I get it now. I didn't understand before because, you know, you've got all these other things, other minerals. They have a page where it shows all the minerals. Let me see if I can grab it up on there. Where was I seeing it? Was I seeing it on their Twitter, their Instagram? I was seeing it somewhere, and they were I think of my mum. I see it somewhere, and they were explaining which kind of minerals and what they do and everything else. So I'm gonna see if I can find it. It might be on their Twitter. So I'm gonna open up the Twitter. Just let it load. Let it load. Let it load. Da 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 da. Let it load. Okay, it's loaded. Just, you know. Let's scroll down. Show me the minerals because you had a good picture of the minerals. Are you gonna show me again so I can see? I did just. What's this? No, that's the top gaming projects. Cool. You're gonna blow. I don't doubt that you're gonna blow. You're gonna blow. I just want to see the minerals. You had a good page of the minerals. Was it in your white paper? It was. Here we go. So, just to show you some of the things that you can stake, right? It's loading up. Here we go. So, because I've got this on your website, today will be a. What's going on? You just messed me up. Let's go back. I just want to open this picture right here. Let me open picture image in new tab. Here we go. Because I want to show them. Here we go. So, you have the Space Corsair. Corsair. Keys, and that's what I'm going for, the SCK, staking for them. And then if you come over to gases, you've got the acetylene. I think I said that right, acetylene. Tier 3, methane, tier 2, and argon, tier 3. What's the tiers in? Do you have to be a certain tier level to use it? I don't know. Or is it just talking about the higher, you know, higher tier, the more rare it is? Then you've got minerals down here, which is vanadium. I think I said that right. Carbon, nickel, and plutonium. Now, when you played Axie Infinity, I don't know if you did or not, but, you know, they had certain things. Is that thingy love potion? Is it called Secrets? I can't remember what it's called. Something Love Potion. And that's a coin. And it is blowing up big. Like, you know, if you invest in that, you can make great money just investing in the actual in-game items, like the potion. Now, if these become tangible, I say tangible, they become items, the SEK, if that becomes an actual token itself, and, because, you know, you might be able to sell it on the side. You might be able to sell it in, I don't know, because these keys open loot boxes. It would be great. Out of ring, and you've probably already thought about it, if people on the in-game can actually take these keys, sell them to people on the market, you know, have like a little market stand where people can walk up to it and they can sell their items, and it goes on the market thing, just sitting there on the stand now, people can see it on these stands, and then when people, other people come across to buy it, they're buying the keys, they're buying the minerals from other people, and then they we get paid. As soon as they buy it, it goes into our account. That's a sick idea. I'm telling you now, if you haven't done it, you best think about doing it. Because that's what you want. You want in-game sales and purchases easy. Not just with the players, the NPCs. Because you know, you like, whatever game you play, you can play with the NPCs. You can walk up to the little market, you speak to the NPC and it says, what would you like to buy? Yeah, that's cool. But I like the idea of being able to buy from other players, in-game players as well. Doing it that way, where they just drop it on the shelf and then someone comes along and grabs it for whatever price they want to sell it for as well. So that was that. No, I've already spoke about being good as Decentraland. What kind of gains can we make with this? Because if it's sitting on a, I said a 40 something million market cap, let's just go back over it and have a look. Where's it gone? It's okay, here we go, at the top. A 44 million market cap. What kind of gains can we see with a 10 billion supply? Well, I say it like this. Now, I know XRP, and I know it's a totally different thing. They do different things. XRP has remittances and blah, blah, blah. I'm talking about supply, scarcity. XRP has 100 billion. It went to £2.50 with 100 billion in supply. This has 10 times less. The supply is harder to get hold of. You're more likely to get hold of lots more XRP than you are this, because this is more scarce than XRP by 10 times the amount. Which means, technically speaking, should this perform well, it should be able to do 10 times the price of what XRP hit in the last all-time highs. Like I said, if it went to £2.50, this could very well go to a £22.50 price. That's all I'm saying. But I want to keep it real. I'm going to take $44 million right here. What is that in British pounds? I just need to see what this is in British pounds, because I know it's tiny in British pounds. $44 million... It's about £33 million. It's so tiny. We're dealing with a low cap gem. You best believe when you get on your camel and you travel to Agrabah. Where's my magic lamp? Let me get my lamp. I need my lamp. I'll tell you that. Make it all kinds of noise. You can't see me on the flipping thing. You see me now. You best believe. And you go through that desert and you see Jafar and he says to you, bring me the lamp. The rest is yours, but the lamp is mine. Okay, I'll keep it for myself. And then you go in that cave of wonders and you touch nothing but the lamp. And you rub that lamp. You rub that lamp. Let me remember. You put the lip. You put the lip. And the eye. Outer ring will pop out, set you up for greatness. It will bounce to like a pound or £2. You sell it, making same gains. Entertainment purposes. Look at this, look. Times it by 100. I'm calling a straight up 100x on this. It will be a 4.4 billion market cap. You can see it go there. Did you see them animations? That was in-game footage as well. You will see it go there. If it doesn't happen this cycle, fine. Maybe the next one, but do not underestimate this project, guys. Please do not. There is room for a game like this to seriously blow. Do you know how popular these space types, you know, running around shooting MMO? Oh, they are so popular, I'm telling you now. And these guys are doing it right. The animation looks insane. I'ma play it back. It looks really good. They've got the gameplay spot on. The being able to roam in a world that looks like this is just something else. All things flying around your head and stuff. You definitely, oh, look at that. What is that? That just flew by. Was that like a train or something? You've got it right. This looks good. I could see myself living in this, just playing it nonstop. Because if you're playing to earn, it means you're earning when you play. You're going to be earning. This looks good, man. It's got a little bit of that Ready Player One kind of feel as well. I like it. I really do. And it's flying like that. Can you buy aircrafts? Oh my God. If you can buy aircrafts and sell your aircrafts to other players, you could start a business. Like, you know, just take your aircrafts and start selling aircrafts. Become an air pilot and sell your air pilot club. Whatever it is. L pilot. L? Air? Pirate? Pilot? I don't know. Let me carry on. Listen to me. Please do, because £1,000 today would give you 33,713 coins. Look what 100x does. It's not a joke. When it goes to that 4 billion, I'm not calling tens of billions. I'm not calling hundreds of billions. I told you this could very well go to 22 quid. I'm being realistic here because I want you to leave with a realistic price. Times 10 is 29 pence. Times 100, £2.96. I'll come under so you can see it. £2.96. Can you see it in the left? On, you know, £2.96. Almost £3 for one coin. That's 100 times your money back. So £1,000 is turning into 100 grand. And it'd be sitting at a £2.96 price. Listen, people work full time for that. And you know, I don't care, she's coming. And deal with customers. They may or may kind of get it out. He's okay, he's okay.
It's okay, it's okay.
And they deal with customers they may or may not like.
Excuse me.
Huh? Not now. I've been making my beer.
Excuse me, young man. Huh? Young man, down here, young man.
Oh, what's going on, Granny?
Yes, 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 young man. Do you have a ring?
Do I have what?
Young man, do you have answering?
What? I can't answer.
Answering, young man, do you have?
I mean, I might have some.
You do?
Yes, I do. Go away. You know, because they'd be just...
Young man, don't tell me to go away, young man. I'm trying to ask you, young man, do you have outer...
I just said I do.
You do?
Go away. You deal with customers you may or may not like trying to make this kind of money a month, year, however long it's going to take. How long does it take people to make 100 grand? Because that's what you're talking when it 100x is if you put £1,000 in today. And this is not investment advice. I'm just showing you an opportunity that I think could seriously set people up for greatness. I would have loved to have bought Decentraland at 29 pence. No. Yeah, let me do the conversion rate, because like I said, this is, you got to remember, this hasn't been out long. It's been out for how long? I'm switching to the 30-day view. It came out on the 3rd of March. You're looking at this so damn early, guys. The 3rd of March, 3-4 days. I need to do this as a conversion, because it wouldn't be 29 pence for Decentraland. Decentraland would be, look, let's have a look at when Decentraland came out, 3-4 days. Look, it's like buying it back here. It's like buying Decentraland at 007 when it came out 3 days after it came out. And if we have to wait as long as it did to blow, fine. I don't mind, because I will sit back if you're telling me that my money is going to do something insane like this in the future. And I believe it can. It's not investment. Oh my God, this pumped to £3. Whoever bought back then held on is just laughing. So this is why I'm trying to show you early. I can see a cat. What are you doing in my garden? He's all looking at me, sitting there looking. He's like, yeah, I'm watching you, Mr. Crypto. Yeah, I'm watching you too. Watch, you're watching me. Because, you know, just sitting there looking at me, you know, like it's Catwoman. Anyway, guys, I think it can go there. And I would sit back patiently waiting for this to do this. There's probably a lot more I can say on this project, and I'm going to bring a lot more because I do like this project. And I tell you what, when the game launches, Outer Ring, if you have a demo that I can play so I can share it to my people, please drop me that demo, because I will happily play this and show them how it looks in the gameplay. Everyone would want to see it. I would love to do that for you guys, because I'm just going to start doing more play to earns and show people what it's like. Guys, I'm going to leave it here. If it was helpful to you, please drop that like. Give me a subscribe if you're new watching. Are you new? Tell me you're new. Drop the comments and I'll say hello to you. I have a Patreon. Become a Patreon. I've got 7 tiers. Take your pick. I recommend going for my exclusive VIP partner tier. This one here, I'm still looking at that cat. Looking at me laying down in my garden. Just laying on my grass. This one here will give you all my posts. You can see when I'm buying, when I'm selling, when I'm staking. Like I said, these guys saw the buy alert first. They're watching this way before you do. This is why you want to get in early, because it saves you from buying from here instead of buying up here, right? So you want to buy right down here, cheap and stuff. This is the buy alerts right here, you see? So, you know, they're seeing this stuff if you're in that buy tier. So, you know, I recommend this one because it just gives you all the posts when I buy, when I sell, when I stake. If you want a little bit more, go for my CEO tier. Why? I dropped photos and stuff of this in my super alerts, my VIP Telegram group. I was showing them this before I bought it. It's not a joke. I promise you that. Because I said to him, look, I'm going to buy this. Showed him the photo first, you know, quick teaser. And then that exact same photo as well. This one here, I just dropped it in there. Like, they're probably thinking, what the hell is it? Where's that photo? What's this? Out of ring. So, you know, I said, I'm going to buy some of this. So if you like that, you want to really get in early, some super alerts, this could be for you. We've got big money in this space, high crypto profile users, you know, sharing great projects, 24/7 voice chats. So yeah, guys. And one more thing. I'm doing this thing on my channel where you guys, the viewers of my YouTube channel, and I'm not seeing this anywhere on any other crypto, I'm actually bringing you on my channel. And if you want to come on my channel and we discuss crypto, laugh, chat and whatnot, make sure you join my Let's Talk Crypto series. I did my first one here. It's every Sunday, 5 p.m. UK time. It would be great to have you guys come on. I want to bring you guys on so we can all talk more about crypto. Okay, so and I'll just drop a link with every single one. So if you missed the last one, make sure you click it. Click the link in the next one so you can see. And I'll always keep updating you guys on the Let's Talk Crypto because I think that's going to be big. I think it's great because, you know, when you do like a live stream, okay, you can see a bit of chat. You see people chatting and stuff. It's not the same. I want to actually bring you on. People can see you on video. You can show your friends and family that you're on this channel. We're looking and laughing and doing everything else, keeping it real. Guys, thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Cheers!